Filmmaker Rahul Rawail has replaced director Sujoy Ghosh as the jury chief of the government-sponsored fest Iffi. Rawail confirmed his appointment to a leading media over a text message during the Iffi opening ceremony. Ghosh resigned from the position of the head of Indian Panorama jury of IFFI after the ministry pulled out Nude and Malayalam film S Durga, both of whom were selected by the jury. Following his resignation, two other members also stepped down. The 48th edition of IFFI begins today amid the controversy that erupted with the removal of Nude, initially supposed to be the opening film, and S Durga, a film that was won accolades at several international festivals, but only ruffled feathers back home for its title. News Desk.